So who is Niall Harbison? I'm an entrepreneur who has started and sold a business. I've also got two startups at the moment. So I've got my pulse very much on the startup and SME business and helping you to sell more and grow your business. I think the most important part of marketing your business in 2015 is literally talking to your customers. You could be using social, you could be using your website, a mobile app, or most importantly, talking to them face to face like you guys do. So talk to your customers and listen to them as much as possible. So I've written a book, and what advice would I give to business people who've hit a plateau or want to take their business to the next level? The main advice that I'd give would be to embrace technology. So using social, updating your website, having it very mobile friendly, because that's probably where people are looking to get the information and book their appointments. So a big shift to mobile and tying that back in with talking to your customers and social media. So what's the scariest point of growing a business? For me, the scariest point of growing a business is having to pay the wages. It's the golden rule that you can't break. You always have to pay your staff on time. So it's managing that growth along with being able to pay the wages. So what would my top tip be for a salon out there on social media? I think it would be important to show off your work in a very visual way. So you might be able to get your customers to share photos of the treatments they've had, the haircuts they've had, and share it with their friends, because a recommendation from a friend will get you more customers. So the best piece of advice I've been given by somebody I admire is to enjoy the journey. We're often too caught up in winning awards or hitting sales targets, and it's definitely important to celebrate those wins, but enjoy each step of the journey rather than always be racing to the end. So hope those tips were useful for you guys. I'll be speaking in full at the Salon Owner Summit in January 2015, so really hope to see you guys there.